kind of both of these first two questions in together and get some real good
questions. And what? Kind of thesis about computers and things
like
that. Yeah.
At the high school?
Yeah. Good. And then.
Subject matters. I hope you got all that.
I did.
Okay.
I guess that's preparing us.
Must be your, not a friend.
What we're going to do in college.
Had an opportunity to talk about the teachers and what they would expect from a good teacher, the characteristics of a good teacher.
About what your school could do differently.
Could headline do that would
make a significant difference for you. What would it be?